Mr. Wayne. Yeah, if you could please sign in on account of the attack. So, what brings you in? If you don't mind me asking.
Yeah. Would you believe it? I left my wallet in my office.
Oh, I've been there, sir. Mm-hmm. You're all set, sir.
I'm glad I didn't need to show you my actual ID.
Excuse me, sir. Ma'am? This is private property.
You really ought to rethink your hiring practices, Bruce. Your man's lying down on the job.
What did you do to him? Is he still alive?
Don't worry. A little bump on the head never killed anyone.
God damn.
Going up, Brucie. You do know how an elevator works, don't you? Or do you usually get your servants to pre-
Oh, fuck that. Fucking bitch. Damn, are you serious?
This ain't your stop. Don't worry about your pal. He's gonna make it.
That's
fucked up. As long as you behave, that is. Give me a hard time, I go back and finish the job. The same goes for anyone else who gets in the way. Capiche?
Okay. Just don't hurt anyone else.
He thinks he's in charge. How cute.
Oh, shit.
Keep it cool and no one else gets a dinger to the dome. Now buck up. We're all smiles on this crew. There you go. You're looking like your billion-dollar self again.
Oh. Great timing. Die in the sledgehammer.
Oh, Bruce, I'm surprised to see you. And these are... To whom do I owe the pleasure?
They're fashion consultants. I figured it's time I try out a new look.
Not just Bruce. We're gonna revamp this whole place. Dress everyone in snazzy uniforms.
Oh. Well, no one ran this by me.
Just think, you could come into work on Monday dressed just like me.
Is this some kind of joke?
Do I look funny to you? Like I'm some kind of punchline or something?
Excuse me?
Oh, hell no.
You're gonna let your employees sass me like that? Is this the kind of operation you run here?
Leave her alone.
I ain't even gotten started.
I said back off.
Your friends don't suit you, Bruce.
You got a firm grip, Mr. Corporation. The kind that makes a girl go weak at the knees. Wanna show me what else you can do with those hands?
Uh-oh.
We could carve out some alone time. Just you and little old me.
Tempting, but I'm pretty sure that would be a bad idea.
Yes, yeah. That would be a terrible idea. Bruce has a job to do, remember?
Shut your pie hole, will you, John? You gotta learn to live in the moment.
I'm about to say, did you just hit somebody?
Wait here, I'll be right back with
Forget it, Brucey boy. Your secret lab ain't really a secret. Cobblepot's got quite a mouth on him. I don't think he ever shut it the whole time I was working at Blackgate Prison. He told me all sorts of interesting stuff. Say, Do you like chess? Work your magic. Tick-tock. What's the holdup?
What?
Tight squeeze.
You know, I think you two are the closest friends I've ever had.
I present to you our secret lab.
Lucius, you have seriously outdone yourself this time.
Glad you like
the first one.
Like it? Oh, no, this... this changes everything.
Yeah,
It was getting a bit dodgy hiding all those batarangs in the Wayne Enterprise R&D wing.
Thank you, Lucius.
We already seen this one.
Come on. Now the real work starts.
Then what I had to do from there, I forgot. Is this still coming up?
Somehow I was expecting more.
Where's the giant crater? I thought this was where your friend went out with a bang.
That was his office upstairs.
Better question. Where's the phalanx key?
It should be in the vault.
Well, what you waiting for, sweetie? Go get it.
Oh, bitch. Damn. Chill. I'm nothing like Catwoman.
Lock protocol vault thumbprint required. Lucius Fox.
Oh,
that's not right.
No.
Why the lockout?
No.
Someone's been in here.
What's taking so long, Bruce?
It's saying it won't open without Lucius's thumbprint.
And that got blown up with the rest of him, didn't it? Of all the dumb luck. You're saying we can't get it open, then? Harley's not going to like that at all. Or
are you watching like shit?
Let me try to find latent prints around here with my scanner.
Always thinking, this guy.
Dinner to celebrate Tiffany's first day at Wayne Enterprises. Sorry you didn't make it there, Lucius. All right, that's a start. I remember when Tiffany brought that back from art class.
Is that it? Oh.
Getting there. Tiffany built that rocket herself. Lucius was so proud.
But is that everything?
Prince should do it. Okay, still unconscious.
Right,
hope he's not hurt
gun.
Too badly. Just a bunch of old reports. Need to remember to clean out some of this junk. A single usable print. Nope. Not encouraging.
Now that's a shiny piece of metal. What's it do?
I'm not even sure if it works.
It's an EMP generator, Puddin. Tell them what it does.
It emits a pulse that knocks out other nearby electronic devices.
Who wouldn't want to try that?
Even now, still finding ways to help me. Stay there. Don't touch anything.
I touch what I want when I want, Brucey boy. You knew what's best for you. You'd quit giving orders and find me that key.
Looking for this.
Tiffany.
Oh, shit.
I told you I'd find out what you got my dad mixed up in. This is much worse than I thought.
You're not safe here. You have to hide.
What the hell are you doing with a secret room full of weapons? What's going on here, Bruce? What's all this for?
Your father worked with Batman. That's who all this stuff is for.
Batman. I knew it! His tech! Dad's fingerprints are all over it. I came looking for answers, but I didn't expect this.
Bruce!
These people you're with. I saw on the cameras what they did to that guard. To Regina.
They'll do the same to you, or worse. Get out of sight.
Bruce! What's taking so long in here, huh? Hey, I know you. We met at your father's funeral.
John.
Okay, Bruce, we need to get physical. I get it. Be as quiet as lab rats. But what about Harley? I mean, she's gonna want to know about your, friend here. What am I supposed to tell her?
Keep your mouth shut, John, or I promise you you'll regret it.
I can tell this means a lot to you, Bruce. You're using your stern father voice. I like it.
You heard him. Shut it.
You got it. I don't like lying to Harley, but I'll do it for you, Bruce. What I really need is the phalanx key. You give me that, I can go out there and, you know, make Harley happy.
You can have the key. Just leave Tiffany out of it, okay?
You mean this thing?
That's it?
You've got to be kidding, Bruce. You can't give these psychos anything from this lab.
Hey now, no need to get personal. We're all on the same side, remember?
Please, Tiffany. I've been honest with you every step of the way. Now I need you to trust me. Please.
I better not see this on the evening news.
No.
Thank you. This makes things so much better for everyone.
Thank you, Tiffany. You made the right call.
Gosh, and then Harley,
Harley will be on the moon when I show her this.
Stay out of sight until we are long gone.
Whatever. Bruce. You better know what you're doing.
Trust me, we'll see what happens in episode 5.
Took you long enough. I was starting to think you got sucked into a portal to another dimension or something.
Yeah.
You boys did good, you know? Made Mama proud. It don't look like nothing special.
You've got what you wanted. Now let's just get out of here.
Load that thing up too, John. I need it. Hurry it up.
Taking everything.
Bruce! Are you all right?
fine, Alfred.
I was keeping an eye on you over the security feed.
Well, breaking into my own company was unexpected.
Things could have gone so much worse. That you managed to keep both John and Tiffany quiet was a masterstroke, Bruce. Still, that young woman is smarter than both of us, Bruce. It's only a matter of time before she puts the rest of the pieces together. I heard you reveal that Lucius worked with Batman. But will that satisfy her? You know what she's like. She won't stop digging until she gets to the truth. Maybe we should just tell her.
I've always regretted not being more honest with you about your father's life.
You're right.
Whatever.
I'll be as honest with Tiffany as I can.
Very good.
But honesty doesn't
with
work.
With regards to tonight's other catastrophes.
Your night watchman got a nasty lump on the head, but don't worry. He'll be fine. I've already arranged for him to get a generous payout and an extended vacation.
And replace tonight's offending security camera feed with dummy footage.
Yeah, thank you.
As for Regina, I'm afraid your fashion consultant's cover story is going to cause more problems. Your encounter there was too bizarre to be ignored.
Well, after what went on, it'll be a challenge to smooth things over with her.
It's all coming so fast. One thing after another.
Fix it now, Alfred. Whatever you have to do, just I don't have time to worry about it.
Yes, exactly. Of course, I'll figure something out. Bruce,
I know we agreed there was no better way to get to Bane. And believe me, I want to see these monsters pay for what they've done. But this whole masquerade with John and Harley, well, frankly, it's exhausting.
Uh-oh. Damn.
Well, be careful, and good luck.
He's like, damn it, I gotta go out. A family affair.
Those things will kill you. Consider quitting.
Oh, you sound like my daughter. Here, you're welcome. It's information on Harleen Quinzel from sealed records we dug up at the coroner's office.
Harleen Quinzel's father committed suicide after decades of struggling with mental illness.
Tough story. Quinzel was a devoted, successful doctor.
But she couldn't save him. Must have been hard on her. The trauma of her father's death caused her breakdown. Turned her into the monster she is today.
Now, I know what she's done, but I can't help but feel a little sorry for her. It's gotta be rough on a person, going through all that.
Yeah. The loss of a loved one can do that.
I'd have to imagine it would.
Gordon, you're dismissed.
This is still my goddamn station house.
He's forgetting I'm the one who can make or break his career right now.
No, he's staying.
You only remind me every other minute.
Clearly, I need a better method of getting the message across.
That's enough, Waller. This is Jim's precinct. He's free to do as he pleases.
Maybe you weren't paying attention, but this is my turf now.
I don't give a fuck.
You're gonna push me too far, you hear me?
Is that a threat?
No, just God's honest truth. Something you wouldn't know a damn thing about. She's got some kind of leverage on you, doesn't she? If she's jammed you up somehow, just say the word. I'll appeal to the mayor, the governor, whatever it takes to get her off your back. I'll do whatever I can to help you.
Stay out of this, Gordon. I don't need your help.
This isn't right. None of it.
God damn it. That's not a good choice for whatever.
I don't want to hear it.
She's just being a bitch, so just leave.
Just supposed to come to Gotham, put the chains on Riddler and his gang, and get the hell out. I'm just saying, this city gets under your skin fast. Know what I mean? Best laid plans and all that.
I do know. This city has made me who I am.
So I've heard. I just wish Gotham produced more Batmans and less Riddlers. Make my job a whole lot easier. I guess you locals see it differently. Agent Avesta. She fought to get on this assignment, you know? Wanted to see her old neighborhood. Wanted to see you. Her hometown hero. She wanted to impress you. She admires what you do for the people of this city. Your respect is important to her.
Her enthusiasm almost got her killed.
It didn't, though. Because of you.
Nice.
That's the part you need to focus on. So, Wayne Enterprises. Heard you made some new friends.
You're having me followed.
Thanks to you, these very bad people have an EMP and a key that'll open every lock I would want to keep bolted shut. They're clearly planning something. The stakes are too high to leave anything to chance. You know, I actually considered asking you to infiltrate Riddler's gang. Before everything blew up, I knew I could count on you to get me close to them. Close to Bane. You're good at this. Seems like you've already won Harley Quinn's trust.
Yeah, stop
following Putting a tail on me jeopardizes the mission. Call it off.
You're right. I will. Get them away from their base of operations. Somewhere they'll be exposed. When they're all together, out in the open, contact me. I'll be standing by, ready to ambush. We'll take them down when they're at their most vulnerable. Sound good? They'll never know what hit him.
You need to involve Gordon.
Don't tell me how to run my operation.
His people know this city better than anyone.
And they have their hands filled with other priorities right now.
I don't care. I want Gordon.
Batman. If it gets bad for you, just remember. We're out here. When you're in deep like this, you need friends. Let's say everything goes pear-shaped, and you get stuck in there longer than you'd like. Then what's right, what's wrong, it all gets blurry. And guess what? That's okay. Because you're going to have to do some blurry things that you're not proud of before this is done. You hear me? That's just how these kinds of operations go down.
You'd be a lot happier if you weren't always expecting the worst, Waller.
I'd be out of a job if I didn't. When you're wrong, and it'll happen, you'll finally realize I'm just better at this than you are.
Al, I'm in.
Just don't stay embedded any longer than necessary.
I'll be in and out, Alfred. Just long enough to figure out their plans.
Good luck, Bruce. Stay safe.
All right. Here we go.
Oh, shit.
Welcome to our little hideaway and home away from home, the end of the line. We're happy to have you.
Thanks, John.
You said you'd kill him after you got what you needed.
So what? Ain't a girl allowed to change her mind?
Could someone get me out of these handcuffs, please?
Tell me why I shouldn't kill you.
John, a little help here?
A real man would not need help. You would help himself.
Look, it's not like that. He knows I'm his pal. Why wouldn't I help him? It's 'cause we're pals.
I bring us back the transport and the arms we require. You bring back a worthless aristocrat. We don't need his money. We have what we need to finish this, thanks to me.
He ain't worthless, you overgrown bicep. He already got us an EMP device and the failing scheme. I'll betcha I can find a use for him.
I do not care how much these two swoon over you, Wayne. We don't want you here, and we don't need you here.
Whoopsie.
What the hell?
Shut up! Turn it off!
Turn it off! Now!
Can you do something about this?
It's Freeze.
Freeze is coming.
What have you done?
Yeah, I knew it, see? Thank you, Peter.
You need to uncover.
Don't screw this up.
You fool!
I can turn it off.
Make it stop, or I will seal you both in ice! I swear, if you don't get that electricity back on immediately, I'll send you to a frozen hell.
That was it, right? Oh my god, I'm dead. Yep.
I swear, if you don't get that electricity back on immediately, I'll send you to a frozen hell.
Alright. It took a while.
Well, at least we know that it works.
I must check on Nora. See how she is.
You may have impressed these two, but I haven't made up my mind about crushing your skull.
Fair enough.
Everyone back to work. There's still a lot to get done.
Who put you in charge?
Somebody has to give the orders.
That was a nice job before. Come on up to my office. Listen, Bruce. I just want to clear the air a little. You distanced yourself from us back at your office. I don't blame you after all the trouble I caused. You probably noticed I like to stir things up. It's a bad habit. Well, it's made me more enemies than friends. I want to say I'm sorry for messing with your people. Your employees. I know they probably mean a lot to you.
Thank you, Harley. Your apology means a lot.
Really? You probably think I'm a terrible person, but I want you to understand. You've seen these animals I work with. In my business, you let your guard down for a second, you get torn to shreds.
I can only imagine.
If I'm always pushing buttons, it's to keep people off balance, you know? Keep them guessing my next move. Keep the real me hidden. I hope you ain't gonna judge me for it. To be honest, I haven't had it so long I don't even notice I'm doing it.
We all wear masks, Harley. You don't have to be a criminal for that.
Even you? You ain't like these others. Bane's a powder keg. Freeze. Well, you saw Freeze. John's sweet. And believe me, he's got heaps of potential. But he's still a growing boy. You, though, you got your head screwed on right. You're reasonable. I can work with reasonable. We're pulling a job tonight. I want you to be a part of it. You already showed you know how to use that EMP better than any of these other clowns.
So what's in it for me? What's my cut?
What do you need a cut for? I thought you said you were in this for thrills. Believe me, honey. You're gonna get them in abundance. As for what we're up to, all will be revealed eventually. Using that EMP, though, that's gonna make tonight's job a whole lot less messy. And that no-neck asshat Bane, he loves making a mess. People getting killed just makes his day. If you're gonna come with, you gotta convince the others.
Convince them?
It's a real pain in the ass sometimes, but you need a majority opinion for anything big. And bringing you along, well, you got some persuading to do. Let me know how I can help.
Listen, I know about your father, about how you tried to help him.
He was a lost cause that made himself a shotgun lunch. What's that got to do with the price of tea in China? You trying to get in my head, Brucie?
Look, I lost my parents too.
I know the story. Everyone in this goddamn town knows the story. It don't make you president of the Dead Parents Club.
Yeah.
If I wanted to talk about my pop, I wouldn't have had those records hidden. Which brings me to thinking, how the hell would you know a thing like that? You snooping around my private life?
It wasn't exactly a secret in Arkham, Harley. People talk. Especially when they're out of their minds on meds.
That's right. Your stint in the loony bin.
Still friends?
Yeah. Still friends. To be honest, I'm impressed you found that out. Just don't bring it up again.
So what's the deal with Freeze? He's unique.
You mean why he's blue and wrapped up in machinery? Accident in the lab. Here's the thing about Freeze. Only thing he gives two hoots about is his wife. He gave up everything to try and save her when she got sick. And I mean everything. Job, health, soul, the whole shebang.
She's dead?
Frozen stiff. Keeps her on ice in the next room while he searches for a cure. Ain't that just kooky? I mean, it explains why he flipped when the EMP went off.
That's sick. And just wrong.
That's the thing about Freeze. He don't see wrong or right no more. All he sees is his blessed Nora. Talking about his wife is the only way to get Freeze to pay attention to you. But watch yourself. His attention ain't always a good thing.
I get the feeling Bane doesn't like me very much.
That knucklehead respects strength and loyalty. Show him you got those. And he'll come around. He's a man's man. I don't got much time for all that burly machismo, but sit him down for a beer or something. He'll hear what you gotta say. He may kill you when you're done, but at least he'll listen.
Yeah.
Come back later, will ya?
Spirit of unity? Not really what I'm sensing from this group.
So good to see you. Like, so good.
Always good to see you, John.
I've been wanting to say, Bruce, thanks for helping me out before, and your office making me look good.
Hey, I'm just glad everything worked out.
Did it ever? Handing that key over to Harley, giving her what she wanted. Pure ecstasy. It was a big moment for me. I should have known right when we pinky-sweared that everything would work out great.
Harley wants me to try to get in good with Bane and Freeze.
I think you're well on your way to doing just that. And I've been doing, you know, what I can to help, too. You didn't catch it? When it looked like Bane might kill you, I set off that EMP, you know, as a distraction. Thought it might give you a chance to show off your technical skills in front of Freeze.
Wow. Then I owe you my life, John.
It's what pals do. I know you'd do the same for me.
Mm-hmm.
And wouldn't you know it, you nailed it. You already know I like you, Bruce. You better get cracking on getting those other guys to like you, too. Because I don't want to have to watch what happens if they don't.
How are you?
Did you have one here?
Oh, that spot was for Batman.
You like Batman?
What's not to like? I only saw him for a second in Arkham, but... Aw, man, I'd love to see him again.
That was another photo.
Think she really brightens up the room. 1,000-watt face.
How'd you two meet?
Same way you and I met. In Arkham. She found me at a dark time and gave me a reason to live out here and experience all this. I don't see how we aren't destined to be together. It just wouldn't make any sense.
Prisca.
Bane loves that beer. I bought some for when I need to talk to him. He's scarier than anybody in Arkham.
Oh, that's probably just a gift to him. Is that everything? Okay.
Heard about your wife, and I... Hear me out. I might be able to help.
What do you mean? You'll answer me if you're smart.
You can't go on forever like this. A fugitive caring for a terminally ill loved one? It's just not feasible.
What the hell do you know about it?
What if you get caught? Sent to prison. What happens to your wife then?
What do you propose?
I own technology companies, Victor. Big ones. You could house and protect her, continue your research to cure her.
Why? Why would you do this?
Well, I'm not doing it for nothing. I expect a full return on my investment.
Practical. I respect that. I'll talk to Bane. Make sure he thinks you're on the level.
You have my word.
I may have misjudged you.
Any tips on handling Bane?
I don't know. Go talk to him. Good luck.
You look thirsty.
Please, come.
Oh, shit.
Riddler, he bombed your building and killed your friend. Someone did that to me. I'd bomb their building, kill their friend. As Riddler's friend, I have to know. Are you here for payback? Did you come for revenge?
The payback I want is with the agency. They wronged me, and now I want to make it right. I'm sure you understand.
Riddler studied this Waller woman, profiled her. She is arrogant, presumptuous, and she won't see what we have planned coming. If you want to get back at the agency, we at least have that in common. In this line of work, one cannot be too careful. Trust has been the hardest thing to find, especially after Riddler's death. Yes, men you can trust, so hard to find. He was with my crew at the police arsenal.
Bane!
The prisoner he was supposed to be guarding got away, and yet he doesn't have a scratch on him.
This is crazy!
I suspect we have a traitor among us. One begins to smell a rat after Riddler's murder and that prisoner getting away. Loyalty is all that we have. But there can be no trust unless I can believe that you are who you say you are and that you are really willing to do all that you claim. Only one of you walks out of here.
You know me.
The sooner one of you picks up that pipe and bashes the other's head, the sooner we get this over with.
Fine.
I'm gonna have to fight these people.
Prove it!
Gonna beat his ass. Oh my god. Fuck it.
Very good, Wayne. Very good. Maybe you do have what it takes to join our pact.
The package is moving.
What's going on?
The job we've been getting ready for. It's happening.
Good. I'm ready.
Not so fast, the money bags. You're not in the pact. Not yet. Not till everyone votes. What do you say, boys? Bruce Wayne. In or out?
The aristocrat is not afraid to dirty his hands. I say we add him to the pact. In.
There may be more to Wayne than first appeared.
What's this, he can be trusted. Squad?
In.
Bruce is strong and smart. Handsome, like super handsome. It's nuts, you guys. And
gay.
Where was I going with this? Right. I vote in.
Well, aren't you, Mr. Popular? We got a majority, folks. Bruce is in. You've earned a ticket to ride, pal.
Make sure that EMP shield in is on those APCs. I don't need any surprises.
Time to get that package.
Remember, when we work together, no one can stop us. When we work together, the world can be ours! Let's go!
Somebody grab that thing, it's important. Let's go hit him with the hind!
Behind enemy lines.
Wayne, we are close. Make your device ready.
Will do. EMP primed and ready to go.
Harley.
Yeah? What?
We have almost reached the target vehicle.
Uh-huh.
No.
You are providing our escape.
Yeah.
Waller. On the move with targets. Track this signal. Get your people here. Now.
We've got your signal locked. Cavalry is on the way.
Now we do this.
Wait, what in the...
I gotta say, Bruce, now that we're actually here and it's really happening, I'm feeling some butterflies in my stomach.
We have an obstruction ahead, both lanes.
Armored vehicles. Service weapons at the ready. Do not engage.
Now, Wayne, do it!
What the hell is going on?
HQ, do you copy?
My gun, it's fried.
All comms are down.
Move!
Carry the torch, Mr. Suit. Stay sharp. Secure the vehicle.
Fuck the agency. Fuck Umbrella.
All right, everyone on the ground, now!
Your place is on the perimeter.
Yeah.
Freeze! Open the door! Everyone, stay sharp and keep order. Allow no sudden moves and no talk.
Strike it.
Go on. Quickly. You're wondering what's in there. Find out for yourself.
Back off, or I'll shoot.
No! No! No!
Don't.
Break it off!
We don't have time for this.
We're not done here, Wayne.
I would not turn my back on you. I'll leave this clean up to you, but hurry.
Men, seize the cargo.
Get out of here!
Waller, where are you?
Oh my god. You're killing Waller, someone anyways.
Let them have it, Wayne.
What are you talking about?
The package.
What?
Let them have it. It's not worth my agents' lives.
You can't be serious. You were supposed to be here.
No! Hey, didn't even show up.
That was my ride!
Bring out the artillery and disable their vehicles!
Damn it!
Fix this all later. For now, just move it. Waller out.
I don't wanna hurt ya.
But I will blow your heads off if you make me eat concrete! Lights out!
Put out that fire!
On it.
With their heads.
It's like playing both sides.
They say warrior's dead!
Dane! Oh my god! Jesus Christ! Elbow drops him into his fucking death. Way. Jesus Christ.
Secure the cargo.
That's crazy.
Harley! Need to leave now!
Fine. Forget you.
Gotta be.
And you need Batman too. You can't show up, man. I'm sorry. Sorry.
You did well tonight, Wayne.
Better than that. Yammering harpy.
How could we leave her? We need to get Harley now.
Impossible. She's dead or in jail.
So we break her out.
And if she's dead?
Better hope she's not. We have to help her. She'll be expecting us. She needs us.
We'll get her back, John. I promise.
Great. Let's go.
He said right now.
Right now!
We don't have time to waste on her.
What?
That's enough. Save your breath. We have the cargo. Let's get this over with.
You'll regret this, Bane.
Forget him. We have a job to do. This key is yours, no? Open the box. Be quick.
Wife of Mr. Freeze, no, it's Riller.
It is sad to see a legend so, but there is no other way. At least now, we finally have everything we need. Riddler will open the path to us once the thief brings the last piece.
I'll open any path for the right price.
Oh shit, here she is. Uh-oh.